Okay, what we want to talk about now with the Axiom is the ability to tune out any electrical interference you've got. It's referred to as EMI in the metal detecting world, electromagnetic interference. This is a real problem these days with all of our wireless devices and things that out there, power lines that are putting interference into the air around us. So we want to be able to tune that out as best we can. We'll show you that here up close real soon, but again, I want to emphasize that if you're getting any kind of erratic performance out of your machine, false signaling, whatever, it's very possible that it's electromagnetic interference, and so you'll want to go through this tune-out procedure. Okay, we've got some real bad interference you should be able to hear quite clearly coming from the Axiom. And we're going to go ahead and do a frequency scan to try and eliminate that and see how well it does. Now hold the coil stationary away from any metal objects and press the menu button until you get to the frequency scan, and then press the plus button. The Axiom scans through 100 frequencies, rechecks the best 5 of those, and then automatically picks the best frequency. This will take about 45 seconds, but the results are worth it. And there, we've tuned out that interference. If you've accidentally activated the frequency scan and want to stop, press the minus button to stop the function. Setting will return to the previous value.